back.
I'm going to hold on to this so I don't.
Can I have another beer, please?
Sure. What
Ultra.
Ultra?
Yep. We are back. This is our final. This is our final match in.
Well, it can be our final match. Robbie went to win two series.
What is it? This is our final match. Well, you're right. You're right. Robbie's got a double dip in. He does. Matt Blackburn. He fills it up. Matt fills it up. Leaves himself with 174. It's an out. In this format, that's an out. Matt's got six darts to look at that 174. He's not going to be in a hurry here. He's just going to try and get it down. Thank you, dude.
You're welcome.
Leaves himself with 56. Robbie leaves himself with 162. That's, I mean, he's gonna on and out. If Matt misses this, he can take that out. I mean, he's gonna have an opportunity at it now. This master out format, it gives you so many more options than just a double out. And he takes it out! Oh, what a shot! What a shot!
All right, we're back on this mic. We're back. We're live. It's been a long day of darts here when we can't even get darts running at this point. So we're hot mic'd here. Hopefully this continues into the championship here. Is that a dart, brother? We lost all mics there for a minute. Big darts on the board for Blackburn. We're good now. I mean, it's on. We're triple for Robbie.
Remember, it's alive. It's alive.
Yeah. Blackburn with two triple 15s there. Running some points, getting his 15s. Gonna move Robbie over to those 16s. One, two. Takes a look at the 15s, only gets one. Blackburn with the triple right off the rip. Moves back over to the 16, closes it out. Misses the next 15 there. That's leaving a lot of options for Robbie here. He's gonna hat the bowl. One in. Missed 15 as well.
Shout out to Amy Norris
in the chat. Blackburn with a single bull, single 15. Here's Robbie's opportunity here. He's going to need a huge dart. There's one. There's two. There's three. Robbie Davia with the hat trick on the board. Blackburn going to end this game with the throw. One. Two gets it. Making the game 1-1. Matt Blackburn takes that one. 1-1. Here we go. Going to game number three here. Blackburn starts out. One mark. That's actually exactly how Robbie started on game one. Big triple on the board. Robbie takes the lead. Blackburn moving through. Straight down to those 19. Single. Gets the double.
He said thanks for the shout out. Hey, we like shouting out. He's watching.
Robbie with the triple right off the rip. Moves back to the 20. Misses on the one and the two.
The best thing to happen all night.
Blackburn, one miss, two misses here. Uncanny. Haven't seen him miss this much all night. Single. Giving Robbie an opportunity here. Robbie only gets two. He needs the three. Blackburn's going to move back up to those 18 to keep running. One for him. Two for him. And points with three. Steady darts on the board for 18s. Matt Blackburn. Let's see how Robbie capitalizes. Closes them out immediately. Moves over to the 20s. Gets one.
Come on, Matt. Let's go.
Robbie is speeding right now. Blackburn, triple 17 to start. Misses the second, gets another one.
A little mark round
for Blackburn. See what Robbie does. Straight up to the triple 20. Moves to the 17. Goes back to the 20 and just a little left. Triple 17 to roll for Blackburn. There's two. Six mark round on the board. Robbie's going to need to hat the point here. One for him. two for him. Takes the lead again. Puts Blackburn in a good position to throw at him. 17 start. Slight miss on the right side. There's one. He's going to move up to the 20. He's like, nope. Stays on the point. Continues running the points here. Robbie Davia is going to continue to have to throw at points. Robbie missed one, missed two. Hits the triple. Third dart magic there. Let's go. Blackburn moves back down to the 17s. Rips a single. Moves to the 19 to close it out. Triple 17 on the board. 200 to 239. Robbie steps up to the hockey. 120. Big triple. Close. Oh, so close on the 17th there.
Tell Paul that this is a repeat of the first match of the day.
This is, in fact, the very first game you watched today on this live stream. Blackburn closes out those 20s and a triple 17, putting Robbie in a position where he is going to have to move to the 16s. And he does that immediately with a big triple 16-16. Blackburn moves straight back to the 17s, hits that triple, hits it again. And a single 16, great darts on the board all around. Puts the pressure back on Robbie again. He has a broken tip. Actually, seen he had a broken tip, but I didn't say anything. I thought maybe I was wrong. Got to pull the pocket tips here. Always got to have some tips in your pocket for this type of occasion. We're slowing down just a little bit. Robbie with the single 16. Misses the second here. Blackburn has a big opportunity to take a major lead here. If he can close out these 16s, he gets one. He gets two, he's moving to the 15s. No, decides to stay with the 17s for the points. Robbie's going to have to move to the 17 or the 15s here. Needs a big triple on dart one. He hits it. He stays there. Quitter on that third dart there. Gets two of them. 45 points on the board. Makes this closer than expected. Closes out immediately. Moves to the 17. Hits a single. And stays on the 17s for points. Matt Blackburn has a distinctive lead here. Robbie will have to throw him out perfect to keep up with this. And he makes a great effort at it with two bulls and a double 17 closing them out. Blackburn with one. And two, Robbie has an opportunity here. Robbie gets the double bull. So close. Blackburn needs one to close this out. And he takes it. Game three goes to Matt Blackburn on the board. What's that? Good guys live? Robbie Davia starts game three, four. Two to one on the board here. Matt Blackburn leads Robbie Davia. Matt Blackburn only needs to win this one more game to close this series out and take the championship. Robbie Davia needs everything in the tank at this point. The force game five. The music is a little bit of a change of attitude. We'll see how it goes. See if it brings up the spirit. Blackburn with one. Pulls the second one. Robbie's going to need to throw perfect here. Once again, this is a rematch from the very first streamed match today. Unreal. Now they're in the championship, and Robbie Davia has crushed the competition all the way through the loser's bracket to get here. Blackburn 1, Blackburn 2, just a little low.
Carly can vouch for it. She's there.
I have videos. I have proof.
I bought $200 worth of Monster Energy and alcohol.
I was the first one.
Robbie with the first bull. Robbie with the second bull. Oh, look real good. He's a little frustrated there. Blackburn has an opportunity to close this out. And gives Robbie an opportunity to catch back up. Getting an opportunity here. Robbie Davia drops up back with the arrows. Single one. Big bull. Oh, just off the bull there. 171. Triple three for a 70. Hits the bull. Double 10 to close it out. Oh! The board never lies, but man, that did not look good. That did not look good. The frustration has sunk in. Robbie Davy has put up a valiant effort here, but Blackburn is one dart away from closing out this game and taking first place in this series. And there we have it. Matt Blackburn has taken the first annual Good Guys Live Championship All-Star 16-man tournament. Congratulations to Matt Blackburn. Absolutely fantastic darts all around from every competitor. Robbie Davia, great shooting. Mac Blackburn stays undefeated on the day from game one to the end. How you feeling?
Oh, I'm good, man. Thank you. Appreciate you inviting me. It was awesome.
Well, we're glad to have you here. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you very much.
Ladies and gentlemen, I believe that is getting real close to ending our live stream here. I'm not 100% sure if we're going to stream the blind or not, but we'll get back to you and we'll let you know as soon as we can. Congratulations again to Matt Blackburn on the board. Good Guys Live out. This is Zach Rusin signing off.